All right.
Turn on rhythm. No, I am not listening to Eye of the Tiger. Oh, Zach has a Gatling gun. Oh, I lost. Oh, unemployed citizens give you +2 production.
I'm very interested to see the manufactured goods graph where Ken and I are sort of like oscillating back and forth. Oh, fuck. That is not good. Shit.
Don't worry, he doesn't have that many soldiers. I'm second. I only have 3,000 behind him.
You know, I really became complacent, Ken. I really you were taking so
really?
Long.
Relying on soldiers.
Oh
yeah.
No. Is he gonna kill you?
That's
I don't think
15.
So.
How's the city defense? Oh
62.
Shit.
It's a trap. Oh fuck. Okay, I
use your vast wealth force.
Why are you
spending already? That's what you did save
it. It's like gonna lose your capital over cannon.
Oh god. Force, that's why you save your money, dude, because then you can just spend it when you need it. All right, well, good game, Force.
I was fuck. All right, well, I.
No, you can defend that. Come on, seriously.
I'm looking at there's 6 ships of the line here in my capital harbor.
He's
there's
got
4 artillery.
More. He's got a ton of units. He's got artillery already.
He has 16 iron in his whole empire.
He has
2 iron left. He has 2 iron left in total.
Jesus.
And
the rest
16,
of them are ships.
2 out of 16.
So that means there's 14 ships of the lines out there.
I guess I shouldn't put this great scientist down there, should I? I should put it somewhere else.
Zach?
It's important for our national defense that that's there.
Okay, that's fair. I'll leave. You can have it.
I really hate to be a bad sport, you guys, but I'm honestly tempted to alt F4 right now. This is
what? Force.
I mean, he did lose. It's over for him.
It's not over.
There's no fucking way, dude. Oh my god.
I feel like he's been talking loudly about this invasion for a long time.
He must have just built these. Fuck. Jesus Christ.
It took me like 2 turns to build each ship of the line.
I know. I've been monitoring the fucking military this whole time. I didn't think it'd be a big problem. Evidently it is.
Zach, this is when we do it now. Our counter raid.
Yeah, just move all those units we have stationed out on his border and just pour right in. Go ahead, Connor. You start that out and I'll be right there with you. In spirit. Against our oppressor. See, Connor, your fucking foreign legions are already getting out of... Whatchamacallit.
No, but for 80 gold, they have 70 attack strength. Each.
Okay, yeah, this...
My mighty knights, charge at your your riflemen.
Alright, I haven't seen... Is this still the same turn of the attack?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
This is turn right. 2.
Health hasn't gone down at all, though. First, if you can just build one defensive building, I think you should be fine.
Just buy walls, man.
Yeah, buy a wall. I wouldn't buy units.
Pikeman versus Gatling gun.
He does have walls.
You should have got him as a castle.
I don't think.
Oh.
Okay.
Yes, move another one in.
Yeah, Jesus. And then, yeah, that one can just attack. Okay, yeah, I'm fucked. This is.
Oh, time for the other city.
I really thought Cannon just wasn't interested in me anymore. God damn it.
Are we not doing that?
No.
Oh. Well, then why did you put all your units on your border?
Because you've got all your units on my border.
I don't have anywhere to put them. Yeah, I'm moving them away.
Move them to Cannon's place.
I don't know, there's just too many units to freaking have somewhere. Well, you maybe spend 300 gold for no reason. Shit. They're leaving, Zach. They're going, dude. Chill.
No, I know. I'm shitting about other things.
Oh.
We love canones!
It's at yellow health. Damn it, that's it.
Well, we'll see this turn.
I mean, can you look me in the eye, Zach, and tell me that you think Ken has, or that forced the chance?
I actually believe he has a chance.
I can build frigates in one turn. I'm going to lose. God fucking damn it!
Can you take it back?
Probably
not.
Probably take
I've got no fucking land units. Jesus, I grew.
Okay, if you're gonna take someone out of the game, don't take the freaking guy who owns the freaking server.
Well, no, it'll just shift it over. I mean,
and he's got plenty of fucking cities.
The capital's the fucking jewel, like every other fucking city. Yeah, this is gonna be devastating. Are you kidding me, Zach? You really think?
Thank God I didn't pick the Ottomans, man. Because if I picked the Ottomans, this would be me right now.
Fuck's sake! I didn't build. I built one frigate before this. One frigate.
Wait, Ken, your city didn't convert?
No, I guess not.
They used a great profit on it. All right, I'll send another one then. Zach, there are no more units on your border. You have nothing to be scared about.
Okay.
Oh, except for that one Procna. But it's 2,000.
And the scout. And the scout that's been there since
the beginning. Oh, no. Not the scout that's been there since the beginning of the game.
Fuck.
I really want to know you're fucking.
Alright,
you want to know why I'm saying
time,
Jody?
Are you kidding?
Peace in our time, and I'll be supporting you the whole way.
No!
Fuck off! No! That's bullshit!
No, Ken,
what's the deal? What's the deal? No, you're not giving him all your cities or something like that. That's fucking ridiculous.
No, I just asked for peace.
Oh, it's just a bullshit deal?
Forced kills melee units. If he doesn't have any melee units, he can't take it.
Fortunately, he does have melee units.
Just kill them all this turn. You got it.
I definitely made a frigate here, and it just disappeared. I don't know where it went. It's great. Fuck me. That's what he's doing. He's fucking me. Jesus Christ. And there it goes. Any second now.
You hate to see it.
Yeah. Well.
Can I build an amphitheater in the city?
Love how that's the subject of discussion now.
No, what do I need to build an amphitheater? Yeah.
You need a monument?
Oh, I already have an opera house, never mind.
Okay.
I take it back.
Forest Dizzy, maybe you can block the melee unit?
I mean,
he's got melee units that I can't even
kill. Oh, he's got land that are close enough? Really?
Well, he just moved them onto the coast, Zach.
No, I just... Remarkable that people get away with amphibious invasions. Normally, that's impossible.
Well, I didn't build an army because I legitimately didn't think he was interested anymore. He couldn't shut up about it like an hour ago, but he hasn't mentioned it forever.
So he's gonna have your capital and the largest city in the game.
Nothing to worry about there. I'm gonna blow it somehow if I haven't already.
I mean, so his history points to that kid, I'm sorry to say.
Yeah.
Zach, if we take out Darius, I can do a culture victory.
Interesting proposal.
Hey, can we re-up that deal, dude?
What deal? Connor, I've got a little more important things on my plate right now.
About to ask him the same thing.
Maybe next time.
I think he did just... He definitely could have taken my capital this turn, but he did fuck it up.
What?
He's gonna... Yeah, he got that one.
Watch it.
Fucker. Suck my cock lives for another day!
It was just called We Love Canones, to be fair.
Where are these frigates going? I'm building frigates, and they're just... dematerializing. I don't understand.
Oh, where's this guy? Oh, he's in rough terrain. All right.
They can't.
Fuck.
Can they not fit in your city?
No, they must just be deleting themselves or something. I don't know. Jesus.
Hey, well, if you want happiness, here you go. Because you are at -5. Oh, that's Can. Can's at -5.
Yeah, I'm doing just fine in happiness.
And he hasn't even taken the city yet.
I took one of them.
I took the second city, but I'm raising it immediately. That's why I'm so unhappy.
Oh, you already took the second city. Shit. Okay. Jesus.
Oh, it was
much worse than I thought. I mean,
Zach,
I knew it was bad.
I know.
Even
I know,
worse.
Man.
He's attacking two of your cities at the same time.
Yeah.
And yes! Winning. And he's
and winning.
Taking both of them.
Is Edirine? Was that good enough for me to keep? Do you think? Should I just raise it?
Dear.
It's got a lot of production. Yeah, I'm gonna stop city raising.
You've already murdered half of them. No, stop slaughtering the citizens of the streets. Now, like, go back to normal. Neuschwanstein.
Actually, on second thought.
And there it goes.
Right as the cannon's going off, too. That's amazing.
Fuck my cock falls.
How did your happiness go up? What?
Because I stopped raising.
I'm not even trying anymore. I'm just sitting here. Slump to my chair.
Well, could you end your turn?
Sorry.
Ooh, is that a great engineer?
Yeah, I just cranked him out last turn, conveniently. Fucking cunt.
Where did this artillery come from? Alright, peace in our time.
No, you finished it, Ken.
I don't have land
units. Honestly, just please, just
I don't
fucking
have land units.
Kill me so I don't have to sit here and play this stupid game anymore. And pretend I'm
units.
Having fun.
I don't have land units.
I mean, You have a couple artillery. I think you honestly could.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Yeah, jeez, Forrest. What? Pretend you're having fun? Come on, well, that's very hurtful.
Spain's what could be
next.
The problem?
Oh, God.
Can gonna go for a military victory? After all this?
He could, honestly. If he pulled that off after all this?
Alright, how long did it take you to build the majority of those units, Ken?
He's been doing it a long time.
However many it was, I don't know.
My hand is still throbbing from when I slam my desk. So, two turns across all of your cities?
13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19. Yeah.
Zach, you're building a bank?
Like
what?
5 turns across all my cities.
Yeah.
And they just straight across the ocean.
Yeah, because
England's insane.
I mean, Zach, we could, you know.
I know.